best things in life for free. But you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money. That's what I want. Such a thrill. But your love won't pay my bills. I want money. That's what I want.
Now, this one, I don't see it a lot, because nobody none of the devout atheists that I come across are fucking stupid enough to use this one on me, right? But you'll see this from time to time, and
back
one of them that sees this
is
Tin Brugenkate, who is now called Sten Boogie Knives, because that's his name. All right, Psy Tin Sten Brugenkate, which is Boogie Knives. Okay. Everybody gets a nickname in this outfit, son. And his saving, well, not his saving grace, but the one thing he did that I was like, finally, you know, hey, man, all of this is worth it, when he got up there with Hovind and he slaughtered, you know, he just killed these people one after another, these devout atheists, wham, 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 right? And they started trying to jump in on top of him, right? Character assassinate, etc. And he's like, wait a minute, retard. Aren't you the fucking moron that said you can't know anything? Okay, you're out. Who the fuck would talk to an idiot? Who would allow this dumb motherfucker in an argument? Okay, well, I've come across one, well, a few here and there. And literally, it's the dumbest fucking argument you'll ever hear in the world. Okay? You'll think, bullshit. Nobody's that fucking stupid to make this argument. And the argument is, they're literally too stupid to know anything. Okay? That's the argument. The entirety of the argument is, I'm literally so fucking dumb, I don't know anything and I can't prove anything. And that's the claim they make, so that's the claim you allow. Okay, you're a fucking idiot. I agree. You're the dumbest motherfucker I've ever met. I agree. That's your claim. That's what you want. That's what you get. I believe that you're so fucking stupid you can't know anything, and you don't know anything. And they follow it with, well, I can't prove anything either. And it's like, really, truly, George Orwell masturbates. The ghost of the eugenicist George Orwell masturbates to you people. All right? For how stupid you are. All right, so basically it's a Theodorian pseudo-philosophy. It's not even a true argument. There is no argument here anyway. There is no debate. The debate, the true debate, is done. That's long done. You can't prove the religion of evolution, the devout atheist pseudoscience that it is, using fact, scientific method, or with time machines. So one of the arguments is, I'm a fucking moron. And none of it counts. So, okay, dude. All right, you just stated in public, you're a fucking idiot. And, hey, we're on the same page. I think you're a fucking idiot, too. Okay. I'm fine with that, man. So, Skin Boogie Knights ought to love that one. Because it shouldn't piss you off. You should go, my God, this dumb bastard.
You want to see these owls?
He's so
get
fucking
here,
stupid
owls.
He don't
stop
know anything.
In my face.
Great. Fucking great, man.
So anyway, you come across it, and it's the Ingsoc argument: ignorance of all equals knowledge of everything. Okay, based on because I said so, that's why. They're literally claiming
great.
I'm a fucking vegetable.
Fucking great, man.
the horseless headsman defense with a head of lettuce.
I am the horseless headsman.
You know, that's what they're saying. I'm a horseless headsman with a head of lettuce. And you're going, that's fucking retarded, man.
That wasn't funny, man.
And before you get mad and say, well, special people aren't retarded. No, no, no. These motherfuckers aren't even special people. They're literally retarded. Okay. The defense is the dumbest shit I've ever heard of. And the basic claim is, And you've seen it in different forms, but it's always the same thing. The reduction is nothing is provable except my opinion. And my opinion equals a fact, scientific method, or time machine.
What are you talking about?
Followed by, therefore, it proves the magic of evolution. In my opinion, of course. Followed by, my opinion is not the scientific method. Which, by the way, according to my opinion, doesn't exist. So in my opinion of no fact, my opinion is that my opinion is a fact. And that obviously proves evolution.
I am the horseless headsman.
And that the scientific method doesn't exist except when it applies to proving the religion of evolution. And while I stated that it is unprovable, right, because I can't know anything, and therefore there is no scientific method according to my opinion, it therefore proves
great.
The magic of evolution.
This is fucking great, man.
Is that not the dumbest shit you've ever heard? So they're literally stating that they don't know anything, can't know anything, can't prove anything, and ignorance of all is knowledge of everything. And that you must be wrong, and the magic of evolution that they never prove except in their opinion must be right because they said so. That's why.
What are you talking about?
Again, the headless horseman rides with his I have a head of lettuce defense. So, now, since I just went through this one, I laughed with CR40. I haven't had this much fun in a long time. The stupidest shit you'll ever see. Right?
Funny, man.
And you got to expect to see more of this emotional pseudo-philosophy of anti-scientism. Anti-fact and anti-philosophy, okay? Because devout atheism and the religion of evolution and eugenics is... it's gone. It's shot. All right. I went out there and I kneecapped them. Right. With a 9mm and they're fucked up. They can't do anything. The social engineers, they can't do anything. They're fucked up. All right, there's nowhere for them to go, and they can only layer more fiction on, and the deal is, with the illusion and the scam blowed out of the water, the magic tricks don't work anymore, okay? All right. And you start adding in inward burn, creation today, Ray Comfort, them. That's the end of this shit. All right, academia, the so-called... elitist academia.
I am the horseless headsman.
They're shot. The Pharisees are fucking shot. The so-called, quote, age of expert, unquote, is done. It's over. All right? And there's a lot of money at that hog trough, and they're pissed off over this type of shit. If Rome is, like I said, Rome is fucking pissed off over this. Everybody that threw in on that making money off of it is pissed off over this shit. Which is fine. It's hilarious. Because these people are fucking kooks. Alright. They'll believe anything. They'll fall for anything, man. The simplest fucking magic trick. Right. I like David Blaine. I really do. And you know he goes home and he just laughs and goes, fucking, I'm a millionaire. I'm a millionaire. These people believe any fucking thing. And it's fun, too. You're supposed to be on the other end of the audience going, ooh, that's fun. That's fun. But it's even funner when somebody comes along and just starts kneecapping everybody, you know, fucking strong-arming them. Hey, asshole, remember where you're full of shit? Here. Well, because of that, the desperation and emotionalism just fucking detonates, man. And they're not left with anything. So what are they going to do to protect their hog trough religion? Their pseudoscience? Well, they're going to start saying everything's a pseudoscience as well. And that, hey, man, you can't know anything because I said so, that's why. So, even though you point out, well, you just said you're so fucking stupid you can't know anything, you can't prove anything, you can't do anything, and your opinion's a fact. So it's obvious that if you're that fucking stupid to make that claim, that, you know, claiming that you're a fucking head of lettuce, why would anybody listen to you? You're stating in public you're a fucking retard. So anyway, desperate atheist is desperate after all, and all they are going to do now is burner modeling. All right, so keep an eye on the rise for that, which is it's volume commenting. It's not about having anything in it. All right. Oh, which props to Uncle Pity over at Piltdown Superman. He's stepped in to play the game. And he's kneecapping them. kneecapping those magic T-Rexes out there. And he does a more formal presentation, obviously, than I do. And so he's quite fun when he's on a roll, all right? And so fun was had by all. You just got to remember that when, because they're sinking, their fictional faith-based boat is sinking, right? The last of the cards that they're going to play is that everybody's ahead of fucking lettuce and nobody knows nothing. But not them, you. You don't know anything. They don't know anything until you say you don't know anything too, and then all of a sudden they'll tell you, oh, well, but I know this. Evolution is true. remember, even though their fictional ship is sinking, oddly, a head of lettuce does float, just like shit.
Right. That's fucking great, man.
I love you, funny, motherfuckers. Man. Dumb as a bag of motherfucking hammers. Stupid, man. Stupid. God. I'm like Harvey Levin the other night. Why the fuck do I do this?
I'm the horseless head.
With his head of lettuce right.
What the fuck was that?
Conspiracy.
Great. This is fucking great, man.
I'll fly them to an oven fresh bun, and I'm ready for your eating fun.
I am the horseless headsman.
Crack my head with a belly crack, crack my head, crack my head with a belly crack my head. I do open carry at the Alamo, crack my head with a belly crack.
I am the horseless headsman.
Crack with defiance of the police chief. You think I'm scared? You're back my head. With a belly clap. You ought to be scared.
I am the horseless headsman.
Back with a belly clap. With a belly clap.
You think he can hear us?
Back my head. With a belly.